Local Girl Scouts honor the 75th anniversary of D-Day today with a special flag retirement ceremony. Girls of all ages gathered at Camp Delwood to fold flags that were collected last month in partnership with the Indiana War Memorials Commission, 500 Festival, and Visit Indy. At the end of the ceremony, the Girl Scouts burned the flags to retire the worn flag and dispose of the ashes in a respectful manner.